19.3 kilometers. Morning guys, welcome back to another vlog. Today's vlog I'm starting very early guys, 6:30 in the morning. Really early and cold in Europe. We got some more friends guys and I'm going to meet them. I am at the Florence station because mainly all the major trains, all the major buses goes from this station in the Prague. This is kind of a main station. Unfortunately guys, today's weather is not good, you can see. It's raining outside. I don't know how this trip will go. Let's hope for the best and let's enjoy this day guys. Somehow we managed to catch this bus. This is how it is looking. This is the first time I am wearing headphone given by the bus and seat belt. This is really strange. I got a window seat and here we have Mr. Amit. New face on our vlog guys. Why this trip is happening? Because of him. All credit goes to him. Our destination, that is karlovy. We just left our bus there and right now we are going to Albert shop to buy something so that we can eat during our trekking. We came bigger bus like this. Here are my friends. So I will introduce guys. He is Amit. He's Aditya.
Yeah.
Arjun.
These are my new friends.
And we are in Karlovy Vary.
We are going to Svatošské skaly.
Right now these guys are setting up some navigation.
Set up the route.
Yeah. And let's enjoy. And there are two ways. My friends are using Google Baba's help to see which way we should go, either this or this. So both the ways are leading into the jungle. Just see guys. My god. So guys, which line? Yellow, green? So finally, on the majority veins, Google Baba fell here. We decided to go on this way. Just look at this guys. God, again we came at a square. There are four ways. So where we have to go?
यहाँ पे red पे जाना चालू मतलब join होना है हमको. तो इधर से ये ऐसे जाता है एक और ये वाला नजदीक है.
Normally there are this yellow trail, red trail, green trail.
Okay.
Trails are there, so you need to follow those trails.
And I think you told me like these trails are not available on the Google map.
No, there is a special map for it.
Okay.
On mappy.cz. So the color represents whether it is high steep or low steep.
Oh.
Green is for beginner.
Everything.
Green is for beginner. Yellow is for some moderate steep. And And of course, red is the highest steep.
Okay, so by color-wise, we can choose.
We can choose, yeah. For beginner, green is fine.
So that's a good advice from Amit, guys. If you are planning to go on a trek like this in a Czech, then you must download the mappy.cz, right?
Yeah.
Okay, that will help. Even though that is a little confusing, our guide is randomly taking us in some direction, then we're changing. But that's what is called a trekking. If you have everything,
it will not be fun.
Then it will not be fun. From the jungle in front of me, there is like beautiful scenery. I don't know, maybe this is small city or we can say a village,
small town,
that is better word. Just have a look, guys, it is really beautiful. So guys, now we are at the point, I think, where the village, this town will going to end. And then again we have to enter into the forest, and then from there around 3 kilometers,
2.5,
around 2.5 kilometers we have to trek into the forest. After that town we entered into this forest, and this forest seems to be really dense as compared to the previous one. You can see the intensity of light is really low here. This much, this forest is dense, and I hope we are going on the right way.
Yeah, I think
so. Guys, finally we reached at our location. The new information is coming, guys. Svatošské valley is like for the bachelor peoples, and this is and this all the source of information is Amit. I'm just kidding, guys. I don't know what is the history, but what I know is like here we have seven stone, and maybe like one is like groom, bride, and some gods. Let's go on this bridge. We reached at this bridge, and I'm feeling really scared, guys, because this bridge is moving. Look at it, guys, this bridge is way. Serious. Loket town, there my friends. So where is the castle?
I think just behind this one. So
from here?
Mm-hmm. I think so.
Okay. So guys, we are going to castle. Let's go. Till now, my band is showing 19.3 kilometers. I don't know how I'm doing this, but 19.3 kilometers, guys. Just imagine. At the castle, 10.
So. Oh, yes!
Unfortunately, guys, the castle closing time is 4 o'clock and now it's 4. So we cannot go inside, but I will try to show you this castle from outside. In general, we call this as oplatki.
Yeah. It's kind of sweet, sweet wafer.
Yeah, in Gujarati, maybe khakra.
Sweet khakra. Actually, sweet khakra to be invented, right?
Ah, nahi hua shayad. Guys, I think our trip comes to an end, and I can see my bus is standing there, that yellow bus. And this is time to say bye bye, guys. And thank you, guys, for this wonderful trip with me.
Bye-bye. Thank you for your vlogging. Yes. Like, share, and subscribe. Yeah.
Thank you so much. That's fun. So, guys, as usual, go chase your dream and do whatever you want to do, guys. We will see you in the next week. Till then, bye bye.